So why should one care about substance use and substance dependence as a public health problem? So regular substance use, substance abuse and dependence cost Americans annually more than $700 billion a year in increased healthcare costs, crime, and lost productivity. Once somebody has a substance use disorder, that really is more important in their lives than almost anything else. And that then affects not only the individual, but affects family members, friends, and the community as a whole.